updating breaking news in North Philadelphia. A police officer is in critical condition after this single vehicle crash. Chopper 3 over 12th and York Streets. The officer was responding to a call just after 3:30 when the cruiser crashed into a support beam. Then the engine caught on fire. The officer was rushed to Temple Hospital. We're told that the injuries, though, are not life-threatening.